everyone. In this video, I am going to tell you about sense organs. How many sense organs do we have? Five. We have five sense organs. First, eyes. We have two eyes. Our eyes help us to see the things. Second, nose. Nose help us to smell the things around us. With the help of nose, we can find out good and bad smell. Third, ears. We have two ears. Our ears help us to hear different sounds. Fourth, tongue. We all have one tongue. With the help of tongue, we can taste the things. Fifth, skin. Our full body is covered with skin. Skin helps us to feel the things. So, we have learned five sense organs. Let's recall them. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. You have to learn five sense organs. Bye-bye.